At a site half an hour south of Delphi on mainland Greece called Kastrouli. So it was this circular fortification on the top of a hill, and we were at the nearest town settlement called Desfina with faculty, one from Wesleyan, one from Brandeis, one from MIT, and about 25 students running a field school, learning how to get in the dirt and process archaeological finds. These are warrior graves from late Bronze Age, and we're looking into Bronze Age collapse.
All these ancient civilizations, all these powerful civilizations just sort of collapse. The cause of that's still unknown, and that's kind of the million-dollar question is, what happened?
Local families opened their homes to the Brandeis students and the professors, and we actually were hosted in the local village. The fact that there is a program at Brandeis where students can actually find this physical stuff.
It's a great opportunity for students to come up with original research.
What I'm trying to do with these projects is support emerging technologies in the field. So ways to 3D scan objects or landscapes in potentially one of the first human water systems from maybe 1500 BC era. And this is high enough resolution that we can work with pottery from 2000 BC and find fingerprints that were not perceivable on the object until we scanned it.
You need to know where you came from, you need to know where we're going, and the best way to do that is to have an accurate interpretation of the people that came before us. And that's what archaeology is all about.
There are truths that go all the way back to the beginning of human origins, and we can learn from that today. It's not just the material culture, it's the lessons we learn from that.